Okay, so here's a quick review and first impressions of the Sunnivo Bluetooth portable speaker, which arrived for me a couple of weeks ago. I had a good chance to play around with this. It was led to the brand because, as you may know well, Nexus 5 users, they do a very good case which has a magnetic clip which interacts with the wake on, wake off feature of the Nexus 5. So I decided to give this a try out. Here she is listed on Amazon at the moment, around about £47, reduced from 60, so a bit of a sale going on. Not many in stock, but there's plenty of suppliers on amazon.co.uk and .com. Pretty disappointed when I first picked up the device, to be honest with you, because it had very distinct Perspex packaging, high premium packaging definitely, and alarm bells were sort of ringing with me, more to do with the size of the speaker, as there wasn't much information online. I wasn't too sure what I was getting, but took a punt on it. Once fired up though, you know, I was suitably impressed. The speaker has a bit of weight to it. It does feel like a premium pod product. There's this lovely rubber casing all the way round, which really does pick up dirt, but does add to the feel of a really sturdy device. Simple to operate, off and on sort of button, USB micro cable, lining cable, Bluetooth pairing, speaker volume, and really there's not much to it than that. Obviously, it can take calls and plays pretty good, but if I could just demonstrate the volume on this thing, this is the unique selling point. Okay, let's turn her up. What is this I'm feeling? If you wanna leave, I'm with it. So all in all, I'm pretty pleased. This has become my replacement speaker. It goes around with me in the house, everywhere, very easy to connect as well, and good range, really deep bass and high treble. So yeah, I've got a thumbs up from me, and I'm very pleasantly surprised with my purchase.